Vols College Football Saturday night, presented by the United States Postal Service. Tonight, the Arkansas Razorbacks take on the number 10th ranked Volunteers of Tennessee. David Carlton prepares to kick it off. Corey Larkins back in a deep single safety. Here's the kick, and this is very long, but it's off to the left side and will go out of the end zone, and they will scrimmage. On the shotgun, pressure up the middle. Jones is hit, and he's sacked at the five. First man to hit him, Omari Hand. They really like him. They say he makes things happen, and they're going to go on top looking for Baker. Down the far sideline, and it's caught by the inside receiver. That's Kelly Washington, and a flag has been... ...have a man up. He is a backup. Ball is down. Kick is perfect. And Tennessee goes on the scoreboard at the 6-11
for Arkansas.
Matt Jones is at horrible field position. This is Jones. He'll keep it. 15 at the 20. Gets outside and then steps out of bounds at the 25. Dobbs on this drive. 4 carries, 23. Blitz off the corner, and they call the right play. They run it back into the boundary, and Jones is to 45. Against Ole Miss last year. Good pass. See if he's got the distance. Wide right. Looked as though he had the distance, but just off to the right. Clausen. Quick set. Throws the ball. Oh, my goodness, what a hit. Derek Tinsley, as soon as he caught the ball, Jimmy Beasley was right there.
All the way to the 43-yard line. Arkansas backs off. You can see on the corners.
Clausen steps up, now going to scramble, dumps it off, and has it complete at the 40 to the 45, and it's Tinsley, and on an ad-lib play, the ball did not even...
The ball placed at the 45. On under 13 minutes left until halftime. Clausen looking deep over the middle, got his man, Witten, the tight end, breaks up the tackle. 20, 15, it'll be first and goal, Tennessee.
Second down. Tinsley in motion. They go back to Davis. Hurdles. Touchdown, Tennessee. Troy Fleming with an outstanding block. Clemson on Thursday night. Last night, Colorado State. Jones on the scramble. Has close to 10 yards on the play. And in fact, he will. Reese. Let's go to nothing. We've just gone under 10 minutes left until halftime. Play action, looking long, got a man right over the middle. It's Wilson inside the 35 and in to Tennessee
yards, and this would equal his longest.
His last attempt was from 50. See if he's got enough leg on this one. Yes, sir. So he equals his best ever, and we will take a time
pass play to set up the touchdown just a few minutes ago.
Play action under pressure, going to be hit, and he is sacked by Gavin Walls.
Big series for Arkansas's defense.
4 yards in games tonight. Jones pumps once, got a man wide open over the middle, didn't see him, and he's going to be sacked inside the 15-yard line.
And the safety goes back.
Looking for Washington. Clausen in trouble and is going to be tackled at the 50-yard line. Right over the middle, got it complete for the first down. Inside the 30, Montrell Jones from the far hash mark. Good pass, plenty of leg on this one. And no good. Wide left and no good. So we are at halftime. Misleading, Mike, is poor field position and penalties, but three times they started inside their own 20. Here's Collins, has 5, has 10, count it off. Wow, out across the 35, and that's going to be a gain of 15 yards on the play. Jones puts it in the stomach of Cobbs again, has 5, has 10, he's across midfield, and Cobbs will have about 30 to the right.
Ron, this almost sets up for a quarterback sneak when you spread out.
Yep, and I'll tell you what, he got no first step at all. No first down, Arkansas. Stays in the block, pass right over the middle, got it complete. And guess who? Kelly Washington. So it's a draw play. Tinsley hit behind the line of scrimmage, knocked down for a loss by Raymond Howe. Need 9 yards to get the first. To the Arkansas 28 is where they need to go. Here comes the pressure. Hit, and he is sacked. And who did I just talk about? Keith Turner, the junior out of New Orleans.
Witten, the tight end, blocking his man inside. Clausen throws the ball. Tipped. It's intercepted at the 48-yard line by Arkansas.
What a great effort by Tony Burroughs.
But don't lose the game for us. Well, the draw play to Derek Poole. He throws the ball, and he throws it back to Jones, the quarterback. And he's going to be out of bounds at the 24-yard line. He not only threw it, but a little yard to Donahue. Plenty of distance on this one, and he's wide right. No good. I think he had the coach. He is just totally copacetic about everything you want to do. Here he blocks and knocks his man out, and here goes Davis. Are they going to play Rocky Top? 10, 5, they strike up the man. Touchdown, Tennessee. They don't want to take a chance on losing him for a few more weeks or even for the season. Davis running hard. Wow, he got whacked. That was Moore and Bua combining on the stop. Gary's going to be heard from. I think Gary will do a good job up there, don't you, Mike?
Yeah, Gary Pinkel's a solid football coach.
Pass near sideline. He caught it inbounds. Tom Crowder, the junior. Ninth play of the drive, and so far it's the play of the ball game. All 107,000 on their feet. Jabari Howard at the 5, and he will score. Finally, they gave the score. He had broken the plane. Didn't matter if he fumbled after he hit the ground. It would be a touchback if he fumbled. Winton, the tight end, in motion. And they're going to throw him first down. And they go on top. Kelly Washington got it at the 47. 5:40 to play in this contest. They're up by a touchdown. Davis on the sweep. Nice open field tackle. That is Jimmy Beasley. Arkansas trying to drive 92 yards to tie this thing and send it to overtime. Fakes it to Howard. Rolls the pocket. Now going to go long. He got a man wide open. Somebody left Smith all alone. 30, 20, 10. Touchdown, Razorbacks, 92 yards. And Mike, you're exactly right. Here's a closer look.
Here's Richard Smith. Battles on him right here. Just breaks down.
Just quit.
Richard Smith continues to run. Scramble rule. Run with your quarterback. Wide open.
Brown in motion. Davis puts a head down. Boy, that's close.
I don't think he got it.
I'll tell you what, the linesman, I'm worried. The redshirt freshman lines up a tailback. And they give it to him. Breaks it big. Has 5. Has 10. And he's running out to the 35 and now the 40-yard line.
Changes the whole game plan now.
Safety cheating up. Snap goes over his head. Jones picks it up. Now just going to try to get out of it what he can, and he goes out of bounds back at the 30-yard line. Now you just sit and regulation is over. And we'll take a timeout and come back for overtime with Tennessee tied with Arkansas, 17 apiece. Overtime. Got a good pass. Plenty of distance and plenty of accuracy. Tennessee goes on top in this first overtime, 20-17. Matt Jones back to throw, looking over the middle. Here comes the pressure. He's going to run it. Behind his blocker, 15 at the 10, and he's out of bounds at the 8-yard line. Carrying the ball very precariously. End goal. Play action, puts it on his hip, running. And he's going to be pushed out of bounds back at the 15-yard line. That is Beal. Yard attempt to tie and send us to a second overtime. Good pass. Plenty of distance. Does he have accuracy? Yes. Second overtime about to come. That ties it at 20. 29-yard attempt. Ball is down, and the kick is right down the middle. So that puts Arkansas on top, and they need to take it to the 3-yard line of Arkansas. And it's a quarterback draw, and Clausen is just annihilated at the 15-yard line. That was a miss, and it's an Arkansas victory. Good pass. Kick. Knuckleball. He got it. Was it blocked or just a knuckle?
Couldn't tell.
Going to go with the running play this time. Ball is loose. Recovered by Gallia. Now, the situation is, and we talked about it, to win in the third overtime. Good pass, and he yanked it. Wide left, no good. We're going to a fourth overtime. And look at that little prayer scene right there. Tinsley Jones, here comes pressure. Now going to scramble. He's got a big opening in the middle at the five. He will cut it out, and Jones will score. Now remember, Pierce is fullback. He resets him from the left over to the right. Here comes the blitz. As they roll the pocket, he wants his fullback. He's not open, and he just throws it away. Caught by a lady. Fleming is the running back. They want to throw on first down. Got a man wide open in the end zone. Touchdown, Tennessee, Tony Brown. Now, Arkansas with a blitz off the corner. Throws the ball. It is knocked down in the end zone. And is a fine defensive play by Lawrence Richardson. Witten is the man they wanted. Don't know if she wanted to or not, but she's having fun. She can always say, hey, I was here the night. Davis breaks it through at the five. Spins off. Touchdown, Tennessee. It's Fleming because it looked as though he was juggling it. We'll check on that in a moment.
I think it's Jabari Davis.
Quarterback draw. Nothing. Just seized by Caleb Miller. This is the fifth overtime. Tennessee has already scored. They missed the two-point conversion. Darius Howard runs back into the boundary, hurdles a man at the 10, still driving. He is at the 5, and he may have another first down. Jones going to hand it to Howard. Goes to the right side. Did he score? Still no signal. Touchdown. Now they'll give it to him. To his offensive lineman. Play clock is at 3, down to 2. Busted play, and he's just going to run it. He's going to be hit and pushed back for a loss. 37 yards. Good pass. He got it. David Carlton. Volunteers trail in sixth overtime by 3. Pass over the middle. Witten, it's over. Tennessee wins.
Showed their hearts and their guts tonight, and proud of our staff. We've all hung in there.